Today I came with a quiz on computer science. So let us start our quiz. So first answer of today's quiz is, what is the range of group propagation? So group propagation ki range kya hai? 3 kilohertz to 300 kilohertz, means 3 kHz to 300 kHz, 300 kilohertz to 30 kilohertz, third option 300 megahertz to 300 gigahertz, none of these. So let us see the right answer. Right answer is option 1, 3 kilohertz to 300 kilohertz. Second question, what is the range of sky propagation? Sky propagation ki seema kya hai, range kya hai? First option hai 3 kilohertz to 300 kilohertz. Second, 300 kilohertz to 30 megahertz. Third, 300 megahertz to 300 gigahertz. Fourth, none of these. So let us also understand what is the kilohertz, megahertz and gigahertz. So basically in the computer forms, 1 kilohertz is equal to 1024 hertz. 1 megahertz equal to 1024 kilohertz. And 1 gigahertz equal to 1024 megahertz. So this is how calculation happen in the computer language or in the computers. So again, see the second question, what is the range of sky propagation? 3 to 300 kilohertz, 300 kilohertz to 30 megahertz, 300 megahertz to 300 gigahertz, none of these. Let us see the right answer. Right answer is 2, that is 300 kilohertz to 30 megahertz. What is the range of line of the sight propagation? Line of the sight propagation ki range kya hai? Hum agar ye dekhna hai, to iske options kya hai? Hum pehle ye dekhte hain. 3 kilohertz to 300 kilohertz, 300 kilohertz to 30 megahertz, 300 megahertz to 300 gigahertz, none of these. Let us see the right answer. Right answer is third, that is 300 megahertz to 300 gigahertz. Question number 4, what is the range of very low frequency? Bahut kam avritti, that is frequency ki seema kya hai? Options are 300 kilohertz to 30 kilohertz, 30 kilohertz to 300 kilohertz, 300 kilohertz to 3 megahertz, none of these. Let us see the right answer. Right answer is first, that is 3 kilohertz to 30 kilohertz. Pahla answer jo hai, pahla uttar sahi hai. Let us see the second question. Dusra question dekhte hain. Question number 5, what is the range of low frequency? Kam frequency ki, lower frequency ki range kya hoti hai? Options are 3 kilohertz to 30 kilohertz, 30 kilohertz to 300 kilohertz, 300 kilohertz to 3 megahertz, none of these. So in mein se kaun sa right answer hai, which one is the right answer? Let us see. Answer number 2 is the right answer, that is a 330 kilohertz to 300 kilohertz. Question number 6, what is the range of medium frequency? Madhyam frequency ki range kya hai? Madhyam avritti ki range kya hai? Options are 3 kilohertz to 30 kilohertz, 3 kilohertz to 300 kilohertz, 300 kilohertz to 3 megahertz, none of these. So, dekhte hain, which one is right answer? Right answer is third, that is a 300 kilohertz to 300 megahertz. What is the range of high frequency? High frequency ki, high avritti ki range kya hoti hai? 300 megahertz to 30 megahertz, 300 megahertz to 30 megahertz to 300 megahertz, 300 megahertz to 3 gigahertz, none of these. So dekhte hain which one is the right answer. Right answer is first, that is 3 megahertz to 30 megahertz. Question number 8. What is the range of very high frequency? Uch avritti ki seema kya hoti hai, range kya hoti hai? So options are 3 megahertz to 30 megahertz, 30 megahertz to 300 megahertz, 300 megahertz to 3 gigahertz, none of these. So let us see what is the right answer. And also here need to notice that how the frequency is increasing from lower to medium to high to very high. So similarly, this range is also increasing if you notice. So let us see the answer for very high frequency. Very high frequency answer is 3 megahertz to 30 megahertz. But here it is not true for this very high frequency range. Question number 9. What is the range of the ultra high frequency? Ultra high frequency ki uch aavritti ki bahu uch aavritti kaise ki jo hai seema kya hoti hai? Let us see the options. Options are 3 megahertz to 30 megahertz, 30 megahertz to 300 megahertz, 300 megahertz to 3 gigahertz. None of these. Let us see the right answer. Right answer is third, that is 300 megahertz to 3 gigahertz. Question number 10. What is the range of sky propagations plus line of sight propagation? Akashiye or sky propagation, sky prachar ki range plus drishti prachar means लाइट का आई मीन आकाश का प्रवाह की रेंज क्या है प्लस दृष्टि प्रचार की रेंज क्या, दोनों को जोड़ के क्या आता है. सो ऑप्शन सर 3 किलोहर्ट्ज टू 300 किलोहर्ट्ज, 30 मेगाहर्ट्ज टू 300 मेगाहर्ट्ज, 300 मेगाहर्ट्ज टू 300 गीगाहर्ट्ज, नन ऑफ दीज. सो लेट अस सी द राइट आंसर. राइट आंसर इज टू, दैट इज 300 मेगाहर्ट्ज टू 30 megahertz to 300 megahertz. So this was the today's quizzes on computer science. Thank you for watching. Keep on watching. Keep on learning.